this is good stuff, okay?
Thank you.
Stand up. I'm not saying we're really hard done, but it's not the other one. And now for something a little more bizarre. Now, Murray was told a report that he had been once using keys to develop doors on his kit. Unfortunately, he had developed rabbits instead. It confirmed as a fiction that the little Robin was not in fact a communist. He also reports that Washington University does four times to save two, and that smoking buses is a dangerous habit because the fish may get stuck in your throat. Today, four men attempted to climb the south face of Queen Street. They were stuck for several hours while one of the team members tipped his nose at a traffic light. The traffic light was offended and turned red. The girl explains why a rotating pineapple up the left nostril at 50 miles an hour would be a very painful experience, particularly if it tested. Well, now a late football result. Arsenal won, Rovers United lost. Today a baker was electrified when a current rang up his leg. Roses are red, violets are blue, some pollen dry and some don't. And finally, it's over to our report from the dentist. Oi!
Right, I have some friends of mine who happen to be dentists.
I think I have to leave the room.
No, you should have gone to court. Not a good sight. I have some friends of mine who are dentists. Well, the time when I used to put a thing in my mouth, and then my teeth started to offend me back, so I used to tear my teeth. But the big thing I found with dentists was, they tell you something, and then they go right ahead and do something else. See, for instance, they do not take your cavity with a job, and they loved it. And there's a lot of fun in taking your cavity with a face you couldn't. You know, you hear in that same time. And the minute you walk in their office, they pull out from their drawer a hook made out of stainless steel, man. And they pull on you too hard, man, you have a word. And it is painful, man. You lie there, you really take your arm, I'm sorry. And while you were doing that, I found out something about myself. I found out that if I don't give the paradise from the knee downwards, I could walk with my behind. And the dentist gets the needle. Now, normal doctors, when they give you the needle, they just put the straight hand and pull it right out, and then that's it. But again, the needle is old 4 or 5 feet long, man. and skin is study gums and teeth, they know nothing about lips. And they pull your mouth right in the front and get in there, man. and they put the needle in, they go in with the needle. They stand there 4 or 5 days. And while he's talking to you, he wants to have a conversation with you. Is there any fishing?
Where do you normally go?
No, I've been there many times. All this conversation is rubbish. You're just waiting for the needle to come out the back of your head. Now the game is... goes out of the room and leaves you in the room with this machine. Now this machine is supposed to suck out your spit. And you know, you have there. Now I have never felt so dumb in all my life. I've been sucking up my own spit for 15 years. And I have never tried to suck out my tonsils or my head. This will suck your eyeballs out. You should be fighting, back into the room. Now he's going to drill. So he goes to work in your mouth. And you look up and you see it smells smoke. And you might be disgusted with it. But first of all, you notice that the right side of your face is sliding over your toe. And your bottom lip is now on your lap.
What's wrong with your face?
Woo! stop again, you know. You say, stop!
Hey, what's the matter now?
Don't smoke! All right, you want me to smoke?
Good.
Then he goes to work in your mouth again. And then you hear him make a mistake, man. And to cover it up, they all say the same thing.
Okay, win.
So you reach out for one of these paper cups they got on sale there. And you put all the water in your mouth, and you shake your head. Now you have another bottom left, and all those three in. Ain't no real mess. They reach for another one with these paper cups, holding by people out of work. And then you put the water in. Just to show them, you put the water in your mouth, you hold your lips, and you shake. And then now you want to spit in this miniature toilet bowl. And you haven't got a bottom left, so you just do the whole thing. And the dentist says, thank God for gravity. Now you want to lean back. But you notice that from the bowl, your bottom lip is a wide. You can't get it up. No, you can just grab it off. Did you try to play cool and you sit there and you shake it? And you shake it this way, and that way, and it's not working. So you figure to yourself, maybe if I lean back, it will save a hand. So you lean back. Now the line is twice as long. And then it's under this, oh look, the rainbow. And they send you a bill for that. The rainbow. And then you can't talk all day. You go to a lot to get your car.
You want your car? What type of car are you on? That's weird.
Good morning,
oh.